I was head teacher for a day, I would let the children have lots of pizza, and if they don't like pizza, they can have whatever they want.
I would let the children express themselves and let them think a lot.
They'll have PE for 2 hours.
Four hours.
Get iPads for the children to use.
I would send them to an adventure park.
If the children are naughty, I'll just say, I would call them to my office and say, you need to talk this out to me. Don't need to let it in. Don't need to let it in. Always, it'll just stress me more. Tell me what's going on.
I would exclude students if they're being naughty and they get free warnings because they'll miss out on their learning and they're just basically getting away with it.
Make the rooms bigger.
Let the day shorter, but at the same time longer. Like sometimes shorter, sometimes longer.